Why not?
I don't. Look at you.
What do you mean packing?
I'm packed.
Oh, that's Ethan's wife's car. What's that?
I
actually
do, yeah.
They
do get the
day as
well, don't they?
Sam, Ethan, what time was this?
I bet you didn't have a haircut.
What time was this for Lily, Julie?
She's not
doing
anymore, but
hey?
Who?
Hey.
Lily.
Yes, it does. And I'm not playing with her.
You scared her?
No, she didn't.
She bit you,
didn't she? No, she didn't bite me. She won't do that. She knows I'm not playing with her.
You don't. They never mentioned about Jack Russell's at the shop, but they're in their business, right? I know.
No,
that.
They're not. No, they're not.
So you bring them up?
Yeah. They always say that to me, not I say to them. It's up your bum.
Yeah, your dog is friendly, isn't it?
Dog is Benji.
I never see him. What have you got on with Lily, do you think?
Who got in the venue animal? You would get a penny out of the mall, you would.
Where is Candy outside?
Huh? No, I don't leave it outside.
Oh, right.
As I trust people around Gaywood.
Can't leave
it
with me,
can you? Uh-huh. Right, you look like it, you know. She likes her daddy.
She likes her dad.
Yeah, she's a daddy's girl. Daddy's girl. See that is. See that is. Now on way to you. Girl, it's a dark duck. You must be wrong. See how boy the boy. In my arms, I'm feeling joy. Daddy's girl, daddy's girl. I'm the center of daddy's world. My daddy's number one. He loves me like I was his son. Daddy's girl. Daddy's girl, right in the center of daddy's world. I don't want phone is number one. He loves me like I was his son.
Yeah, I do, girl.
I'll go take him over to the top. Is there anyone there? Her body was his lip.
Hello? You up, mate?
Hey.
Are you at home?
Yeah, I am at home. Just getting ready, mate.
You get ready? Can I come outside?
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'll wait for you, mate. I'll wait for you.
I didn't sleep very good last night.
Didn't you?
No, it was too hot, wasn't it?
It was a bit hot. Right, I'll let you get ready, alright?
Alright, mate, I won't be too long.
Alright, see you soon, mate.
See you later, mate.
Bye bye, bye. Hello? Say goodnight. We're gonna be late if we have a cup of tea. So are you nearly done? Hang on, I'll take a glass of window because I did eventually. The chunk was hurting me last night. I got to bed about 3 because my chunk was hurting me, so I was doing things to sort of take my mind off it, and then I went to bed. So yeah, we can get a drink when we're at Ezone. You know what I mean? Say again, mate? Yeah, we can get a drink at Ezone. You know what I mean? So as soon as you wash and dress, we get to Ezone, we give a drink, we give a coffee there. Alright? Alright, mate. Alright, speak soon. Okay, bye bye. That was an idiot of a stone, wasn't it?
I didn't sleep very good.
Yeah.
As 14 Celsius last night.
Again?
14 Celsius last night.
It was hot.
Yeah, I just find it like very hard to like sleep.
You missed something there.
Did I? What did I miss?
Some idiot was overtaking someone when they should have overtaken them.
Yeah.
But nearly caused an accident.
So, did you get on camera?
Yeah, it's on camera.
Yeah.
And I'll be putting it to...
Thanks.
Yeah, put it together and put it on the old YouTube.
Yeah. Was he flooring it or something?
No, he was.
Nah.
He's a bit of an idiot.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I've got my own house on Second Life.
Yeah?
Yeah. I paid yearly, I did.
pay dearly?
Yes, for my hobbies ID. I asked my support worker if I can have it.
Huh?
I asked my support worker if I can have it.
About what, the game?
Yeah.
What did he say?
He said, yeah, I can have it. Because of my hobbies and that, innit?
Yeah.
Except I enjoy doing them, really.
Yeah.
One of them.
The game in,
yeah.
Especially play a game and do the other things.
Yeah.
Certain things, innit?
One of them's been on there for about 11 years.
What?
Second Life.
Well, you're support workers.
No, I mean one of the people on there.
Huh?
11 years. That's quite a long while, isn't it?
It is a bit.
I think it's about like 2003, wouldn't you say?
Take it, mate.
2003, I would have thought.
Well, second Life?
Yeah, that's when it came out. I've googled it as well.
So a lot of people have been playing it for since it's going out, and it's still going strong.
Yeah, still going strong, isn't it?
Must be doing something wrong with that, something right then.
Yeah. Lyndon gave me a free house on there.
Who?
Yeah, like Lyndon.
Who's he?
Oh, that's the name of the company. They call them Lyndons.
Free house, did I rent it off them sort of thing?
Nah. Just said claim your free house. When I upgraded to a premium for a whole year.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Bought till next April though.
I wonder what it would be like if that happened in real life.
Yeah. At least I've got somewhere to get away from stuff, innit?
Yeah.
In a virtual world.
Virtual world's actually pretty good.
Yeah. I wonder what they're doing there.
Huh?
And what they're doing there.
I don't know. It's contracting. Concentrating.
Yeah. No, I can't get BT anymore.
Why not?
Cabinets are filled.
Tablets?
Cabinet.
What cabinet?
You know the BT Oak Ridge cabinet?
Yeah?
Yeah, they're filled up.
How's it filled up?
Because there's no spaces available. Unfortunately. That's not good really, is it?
So the BT Open Reach cabinet is filled up?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Well, basically I'm stuck with the sky.
BT? Talk to me?
Can't get that either. Might as well have Sky in, innit?
Sky's okay.
Yeah, it's alright. Not too bad, I ain't had any problem with them. I'll just probably have to cringe at them.
Huh?
I'll probably have to cringe at them.
Cringe?
Yeah.
What do you mean cringe?
Cringe means getting a better deal out of them.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on contract basis, is that because there's cars on the side of the road here.
Yeah.
Thinking people can walk out of one here.
Oh.
And then people come in the opposite way, so I start actually contracting and thinking. Do you know what I mean?
Hmm. Hello, it's gonna rain.
You alright?
Someone's car has a bit of a bump there, isn't it?
What one's that? Silver?
Yeah, that's a silver one.
You know which car that is? Steve's.
Steve's.
Oh.
Oh.
Class.
Yeah. There we go.
Hey, on. Chip for long.
Yeah. Have a look on the internet and see what I can make tonight.
On what?
Second Life.
Second Life?
Yeah. I'm learning about the textures and stuff.
Look, Matt, I've gone in out the back way.
Has he?
Not a bum. I don't know, I think he went to the...
He's going to miss his bus.
You might go out the back way.
Yep.
Wait here, because that's blocked.
What? Blocked?
No, I can get up, alright?
Nah. I'll tell you one thing though, Glenn.
What's that?
I like more sour sweets.
Huh?
I like more sour sweets.
I like that sour.
Mmm.
Makes in jaw snap. I thought I like it.
Might take a cold shower when I get in.
Huh?
Might take a cold shower when I get in. Just stick some shorts on.
I might go up to the hardwick. I might go up to the hardwick because I'm getting my tyres.
Yeah. I hear they're gonna deploy militaries on the streets now.
Militaries?
Military. Military.
Cars.
Yeah, they are.
I like Ford Fiestas.
neat little car, really.
I love both of you, so I do.
Yeah.
I'll do that for you, since I can look cars.
Yeah.
I've had three. I've had three 4PSs, I have.
Blimey.
I had an automatic 4PS, then I had two manuals.
I lost your Mac, like, easy.
4PS, automatic 4PSs are good.
Yeah.
Automatic Clio's are crap.
I can't get BT.
BT?
Yeah.
No.
You know the free network?
Uh-huh.
They're doing a 40 gig allowance for £24 a month.
Not bad.
For 4G. Not only is about 15 gigs. Because there's only me there that he uses it. That could actually save me money, that.
A lot of people going this way now, isn't there?
Oh, yeah.
We've got to wait now. We gotta wait now, mate.
Yep.
Look at him. Good boy, mate. No, I'll give him.
Yeah, well, I won't mess with that.
I went for the way I'd like to go. They need to do something with this boat.
This road's shit.
No, it's very busy for what it is.
Excuse me.
Yeah. I saw that.
I saw that as well.
You know what? And if she hit me, it'd be her fault.
Yeah.
Are out?
Yeah, they're out. Tomorrow, mate.
Yeah,
I'm in tomorrow.
Back from tomorrow?
Yep. Might bring my laptop.
Huh?
I might bring my laptop.
Oh, yeah.
Might bring my laptop.
Yep, but...
Yeah, I might be. Think about it.
How good's the battery then?
Very good, actually.
I've got two laptops and...
I've got two laptops.
And one laptop, the battery's shit, and then the second laptop, the battery's good, but the keyboard on the actual keyboard is crap, and I need to have another keyboard to use.
Yeah, I know what you mean, mate.
I'm one of those people, though, if the laptop works, or the computer works, what's the point of changing it? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right
here. I gotta get ready now.
No, I'm doing it. Don't let you go there because I'm still moving.
Yeah, I know. I'm just like... Wait till the time comes, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's the best way to wait till the time comes.
Yeah, it's the best way that way. Cheers, Glenn.
So, mate.
See you tomorrow, mate.
See you tomorrow.
Chat to you later on WhatsApp or something.
Yeah, talk to you later, mate.
See you later.
Have a good day. Yeah.
Cheers, mate.
See you later.
to hear that man was nothing beyond the grin and the philosophy or yet yesterday. Nothing here's a plan. Yesterday. Nothing here's a plan. Here's a plan.
Mm-hmm.